CJ!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
Computers bleeping, people jumping.
Has that dealer turned up yet? Where is he? Andreas! Andreas, where are you?
At the after party, I always spin like writers. Oh, you weren't there? It's very exclusive. So exclusive, nobody is allowed in. Not you, not your friend, not the girl in the tube top.
We'll be right back. wasn't easy from the start.
Hop in, Holmes.
Wise man from the east.
Where we going? They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the worrisome, less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful. But there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, Dobermans, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service. They do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
Pay attention, y'all. You have no idea what you're missing. I know you're gonna like this flavor. Do yourself a favor. Sit down and listen. It's P.E.
Enemy telling you to hear it. They praise the music. It's time to play the lyrics. Some say no to the album, the show. But what's your sound? I made a year ago. I guess you know. You guess I'm just a radical. Not on sabbatical. Yes, to make it critical. The only part of your body to be caught into. Has a power on the album from the rebel of you. Just okay me now, know they grow. When they clock in my zone, there's no snake.
Watch where you're going, eh? There it is, Holmes. Ryder, you sherm head. This business is bigger than any gang, is it? Ryder, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious. That's T-Bone Mendez. What now? Is that it? Hey, who's the gringo? I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization. How many of these clowns are there? I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit! We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh? Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
Thank you. sorry if I've hurt you. I'll make it day by day. Just tell me that you love me. And make the world. Make the world go away. And get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say. And make the world. Say the things.
Cheating people always sing about it. Learn to keep your trap shut. I stand by my man. They're all dead, though. My daddy sang this next song to me when we rode here to San Andreas in a wagon train. I had a troubled childhood.
Held me up, held me down. Made me crazy, then you brought me around. You were my darkness and my light. You were my blindness and my sight. You were my shelter and my storm. Made me cold and you made me warm. You were my fever and my cure. Made me doubt and you made me sure. One step forward and two steps back. Nobody gets too far like that. One step forward and two steps back. This kind of dance can never last. You were my hope and my fear. You were my laughter and my tears. Were my destiny and my fate. Kept me moving, you made me wait. Were my wings and my power. You were the thorn and the flower. You were my sunshine in the rain. Made me feel so good, brought so much pain. Now one step forward and two steps back. Nobody gets too far like that. One step forward and two steps back. This kind of dance can never
I look forward to becoming a lawyer.
You pay.
Loop around his waist and throw him in the swamp.
Call him a smoke.
Now all the folks around South Louisiana said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left called alligator, bit it. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the... But come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get lost in the Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippecanoe, Louisiana. There's a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries.
I knew a Cajun once. In fact, I knew 13 of them, but only 4 simultaneously. Bayou does crazy things to a lady.
Make it count, son.
Amos, I'm here for you, honey. And this time, you won't have to pay. Here's a song that should be in the jukebox of every bar to remind men to stop having a good time with their friends playing pool, smoking, and drinking.
Johnny Walker said.
Come on home so I can scream and throw things at you for...
Hurry it up, crying out loud!
You got it.
Side, and this is
about that now.
There's one thing I believe in my marriages, it's Darwinism. Survival of the fittest. So far, I've buried 9 of the bastards. Here's a great song about swimming and crossing the state border. God, I know a lot about that. Romance, Southern style.
Hey, Louisiana woman.
Mississippi man.
We get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in Louisiana heart.
See the alligator all waiting nearby. Sooner or later they know I'm gonna try. When she waved from the bank, don't you know I know it's a goodbye fishing line. See you while I go. With the Louisiana woman waiting on the other side, the Mississippi River don't look so wide. Louisiana woman,
Mississippi man,
we get together every time we can. The Mississippi River can't keep us apart. There's too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Don't tell me you didn't just see me.
Father hates me.
Each night begins a new day. If you can't understand me, he don't die young. You'll probably just ride away. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Cause they'll never stay home and they're always alone, even with someone they love. Cowboy loves smoky old pool rooms, clear mountain mornings. Little warm puppies and children, girls of the night.
Sometimes
them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometime won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, and his pride won't let him do things to make you think he's right.
Smarter than everybody I know.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick.
My girlfriend gave me the cootie. Be careful!
You handsome.
Hey, Cesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.